Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have a little laugh now. I want to thank Weekend Warrior for sending this article. Twitter blew up over this, accusing Trump of having toilet paper stuck to his shoe as he was going into Air Force One. Is that toilet paper? Twitter is cracking up over this video of Trump boarding Air Force One. Okay, so here he is boarding the plane, and you can see there's some paper flapping back here, but let's get into this story. Sometimes you just need to laugh, especially after a turbulent political week we've had. Let's put that aside for a minute to collectively laugh at Donald Trump boarding Air Force One with what appears to be either toilet paper or the Constitution stuck to his shoe. So I have the actual video that I'm going to play for you. Yep, that was toilet paper, y'all. That's what it was. It was toilet paper. But please tell me what you think. Please leave your comment and subscribe. Don't forget to hit on the notification bell. I'll see you on the next video. Peace, family.